Oh, for those of you not paying attention, Donald Trump, our president, my president, your president, just took out the number two most powerful person in Iran. If you don't know, Iran is the number one recruiter slash supporter of terrorism in the world. Iran is without a doubt one of the worst places in the history of the world. And this guy deserves not to be here in any way, shape, form, or fashion. Am I the only one that woke up this morning and is not upset at all that this dude is no longer breathing? In fact, they had to identify his body by the ring he wears on his hand because that's how bad we messed him up. However, watching the Democratic Party today, this morning, in news of these events, defend Iran is something that every single American should be ashamed of and think about come voting day. Democrats hate Donald Trump so much that they would rather defend Iran than support the president for taking out this cowardice, horrible monster animal of a person that's a terrorist than support the president. What the crap? That this dude has killed, that means kill, Americans. Would you rather we still had Barack Obama and just send them billions of dollars in unmarked bills in pallets in the middle of the night so they can just continue on murdering Americans? Would that make you happy? No, I would rather have a president that actually has a freaking backbone, unlike Barack Obama and God knows Hillary Clinton, who would have just left everything. Oh, we don't want to upset anybody. We'll just give you some money and it'll all be okay. Shut up. There are bad people in the world that need to be handled, period. If you are not American enough to deal with that fact and stand with America when we stand in the face of tyranny and say, absolutely not, we will take you out, then pack your bags and move to Iran.